Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. I just want to give you a little tip here. One way that you could possibly figure out, if an anonymous operation is actually the anonymous that stand up for truth and the rights of humanity. Now, I want you to make note, I just watched this anonymous operation Sony has commenced. Now you see 303 views. Well, then how the hell did it get 494 likes and 51 dislikes? Okay, so in my mind, this would be an official operation, because if it were a government psyop, it certainly wouldn't be censored. The Fed would want everyone to see it, okay? And the views wouldn't be censored. We all know that YouTube is Google, and Google was started with CIA money, okay? Now, that's no proof of anything, obviously. You really have to use your common sense and your sixth sense, which is your heart leading you. But in my mind, this Operation Sony is probably a valid anonymous operation. Hopefully that little tip will help you sort out. We're coming into a world that everything is twisted, okay? Now, people will tell you that anonymous is this and anonymous is that, and it's neither one. Go look it up in the dictionary, and from that point on, let your common sense, your sixth sense, and the wisdom of your heart guide your actions.